Hi guys, welcome back to my vlog. My joke. Welcome back to my channel, Bejal Sade. Today's episode, I will show you what's inside my bag. So my bag is a Kipling bag from my nanay. She gave it to me last week. Lang na-arrive siya, no? Included ni siya sa California blessings that I already vlogged. And then, so this is my Kipling bag. This is, I think, papaya orange. This is my keychain. Then of course here dito mag-start is my beauty side. I don't have a beauty kit here, but I have here my beauty paraphernalias, my two Olays. I have here also my mask na machi-machi color papaya orange as well, or peach. And then I have here also Pen Shop Denim Love. This is only 99 pesos lang guys, and very handy na siya. And my L'Oreal Paris lip and cheek tint na siya. Sige, so i-try na to na later. And then tinted brow gel by Nishido, thank you. And then kani 3D liquid eyeliner, kani very the best kani siya. I think this is only 100 pesos, and I think it already lasted 6 months already. You see, it's very cheap. Okay, so let's try. Actually, pwede po siya pwede itong maging lips, maging cheek tint. But I have a much better na much better cheek tint. This one. And this one. The Sophie cream natural pinky tint in 1 minute. This one, it will really last you for the whole day. Hindi siya na huwura. Won't be erased during the whole day. This color white, but if you put it to cheek, after 1 minute, it will turn into pink. So, I'm gonna add another. What's in my bag or makeup? Okay, that's it. Okay, so and then this one. On the other side, I have my on-the-go ball pen. Para if I need a ball pen, I can just grab it here. And then also my handy alcohol. You try good tanan bounce. Okay, so let's go to this zipper. So inside here is mga a clip, and then a paper. Oh, so this is the tag. Oh, papaya orange tonal. So this is the color of this Kipling papaya orange tonal. This is $104. So convert nato na siya og peso. I think it's in 5,000. Wow, thank you, Nai. Oh, now let's go to the main door, main parts of bag. So of course I have my iPad. So inside my iPad, of course, na din ang Bible, mostly Bible ako ginagamit, and scanner. For me, Apple products are really good in scanning documents. Nice. And then I also have, aside from my electronic notebook, so I also have my manual. Manual ba na? I have my physical notebook. Yeah. So this is a notebook from Mercury Drug. I got it for 40 points on the Suki card. And then inside this, grabe na kasi kabaga, guys. So this, I used this since January 2020. So this is my variety notebook. So I put here all my some of my notes from the church, but usually I use my iPad. I list here my customers, the numbers of my customers, the list of the orders. I even have here cell group notes. I have here things to do, things to buy, and numbers of songs from the video play. And then I also have here lyrics that I really want to memorize. And I also have here, I want to show you this one, my receipts from a specific store, so that every time we go to a grocery, I can compare it to this one. So I think this is the best, cheapest store where I can buy my ingredients for my baking. And then I also have here some income lists. And then this one also is an RX for my baby. This is from poor Brian when he had a fever. Also this one, RX for Clay. And then this one is for the anti-rabies. I usually put it here so that I will not lose it. Another receipt from a store for my baking. Also this one, anti-rabies registration for Clay. The other one is for Brian. And this one, RX as well. Yeah. And then also I have here two envelopes for the tithes and offering. I wasn't able to submit it. Give it to the church yet. So that's all. And inside my big notebook is this one. I put it here inside as well. This is a monthly planner. This is for my finances. This is a Sterling paper product. So every month, I usually list our income, mine and from my husband's income, our income and our expenses. So this one here is notes, income and expenses, and the tithes that we should give so that we can count all the finances. And then here is the whole month days. So every time I pay some bills, I withdraw something, I usually put it here so that I will be able to know when did I pay it or when did I withdraw the money. So this one is for the June. I still have two bills to pay. Alright. So yeah, you should have this one, or and your finances should be accounted for, di ba? Matod pa sa Proverbs 27:23, I think that you should know the condition of your flock. It means na dapat kabalo ka sa imong finances, pod kung are you spending beyond your means or not. And then I also have here two wallets. So this one is a coin purse. All coins na. Tapos, bill purse. Usually, walay bill, pero cards daghan. And then, inside the eye, I also have all the cards. I have a band-aid, picture of my husband. Woohoo! And then, blade. I have a blade and a band-aid here. And then, I also have here a pencil case. Nagkakitulok ng bag, no? Why pencil case? Pen case. I love ball pens. That's why di pa na ako ball pen kanina na marga on the go ball pen. This one, I have four ball pens. The one is color purple. And then one of this is my iPad pen. And then I also have here four USB. So I was able to gather four USBs when I had a decluttering last summer. Yeah. And then I also have here another mask. This one is a gift from Brian's office mate, advanced birthday gift and an anniversary gift though. So the logo here is from our church logo, Identity Church. And then I have here my comb. This comb is from my office mate, Mam Laura. Thank you. This is a Paganini. One seat apart. So I love it. And then I also have here a bag. What's tawag kanina bag? Retractable bag. Retractable bag. Foldable bags. Yeah. So we need, diba? We need eco bag. So this one is a foldable bag. Every time I go to the grocery, or because our groceries here will not give us a free sando bag anymore, so we have to have a handy mug, reusable bag for our groceries. Every time I go to grocery, diba, ma'am, nakay eco bag, so I keep this handy so that I will save 5 pesos every time. There is every grocery good, it's either makapalit yun ko og eco bag, and that is from 5 peso or to 10 peso, so that's very ano na, costly. And one zipper here, part zipper is my wires. So this one, I have this one, and my headset sa iPad, charger sa phone. And the charger of my iPad is sa kong table sa office. Okay! It's all lang. That's inside the bag. Everything, pero magdaghan siya, no? So, goal kid na ko is malesen siya. But the iPad pa lang daan ko, at nagid ako ang bag, guys. And ganahan ko dito sa nai iPad kay dali ra kay siya scan. Yes, that's it. And my umbrella, as you can see, okay umbrella because I have here a big umbrella, dili siya masulod. Ako ang small umbrella na hinatag na my office mate give it to me was broken already. Broken better na ko ba? So I have here my handy my slightly big umbrella diri sa inside sa car lang. So that's all. That's all for my what's inside my bag episode. Yo. So mo lang to. So maila-ila din nimo ang tawo. You can know a person from their belongings. Mama. So anyways, mo lang to. So hopefully if you can suggest some contents for my vlog, please do so. Please comment down below. And yeah, if you want to do a collab with me, send some products for review, charot. Sa TJ, butoy. Kana lang, just comment down below, or you can message me, DM me, PM me on my Facebook page, Lajel Sade. Ah, motherhood for my Facebook page. Facebook account is Lajel Sade. IG account is Lajel Sade, and Facebook account, YouTube account sa Lajel Sade. So if you can see here, very small na ay picture dito na marag ko anak ko. Kung sa YouTube kagatanaw ha, if you're watching this from YouTube na ay small face nag anak. So you can click that and you can now subscribe to my YouTube channel, or you can, if you can see here, is a red button that says subscribe. You can click that so that you can be notified. There's also a bell button there beside it so that you can be notified every time I do upload videos. Okay, so that's all for now. God bless you, and always remember, be joyful. Bye.